TV55 has the shows you know.
Ankle's okay.
Yeah.
Legs all right. Okay. Let's check your hip for a minute. Let your legs straighten for just a minute. Did you have a twist? Directly.
Yeah, it was a direct blow because my leg was laying flat on the mat.
So it'd be unusual to have any ligament injury from that. It's usually just a fracture. I had to see a fracture when I went to your x-ray just now. I'll take another look in a second. Just let your leg relax now. There's no fluid on it or anything. Did you have any problem walking on it when you came in here? Just kind of sore?
Yeah, just from it being sore.
Shouldn't be any problem as far as future activities. I don't think you got any ligament injury or any fracture and stuff.
Ricky Morton, paybacks are hell. Hardcore Hell 2000, you're mine.
Watching TV on that tiny set for a few years? Let's face it, it's bad for your eyes and your enjoyment too. It's time you looked into buying one of the fabulous big screen TVs from Mundy's Audio Video in Gainesville. Tommy Mundy and his knowledgeable staff can help you select the perfect big screen to suit your needs and your budget. And best of all, Mundy's has the lowest prices in all of Georgia, guaranteed. When it comes to price and selection, Tommy Mundy is the king of big screen TV.
Do you need cash? At Nations Quick Cash, we can put cash in your pocket today.
My credit cards were at the limit. I had no cash, and I had friends coming in from out of town. I didn't know how I was going to entertain them if I didn't have any money. So I called Nations Quick Cash, and using the title to my car, they gave me the cash I needed, and the entire transaction took less than 15 minutes. Thanks, Nations Quick Cash.
In Cornelia, Cumming, or Dahlonega, it's Nations Quick Cash, your way to quick cash.
Funerals are something we all have to face. For over 30 years, the Golden Memorial Plan has helped make this difficult time easier to deal with.
Oh, Dad was a great guy. He made sure everything was taken care of. So when he left, everything was done exactly like Dad wanted it to be.
This low-cost plan pays up to $10,000 cash directly to your beneficiary or to the funeral home of your choice. The plan is ideal for people 35 to 90, even those with health problems or limited income.
No physical exam is required, rates never increase, and you cannot be canceled. For immediate coverage regardless of health, call for free information about the Golden Memorial Plan.
I feel good and I feel secure knowing that my wife and kids aren't going to have any troubles. They're not going to be burdened if anything happens to me down the line.
Funerals now average from $4,000 to $7,000 and more. This plan pays up to $10,000 cash, usually within 24 hours.
Call us for a free planning guide and more information about this very generous plan.
Wrestling fans, and his opponent is
from south of the border, weighing 211 pounds, one half of the tag team known as the Future, with his tag team partner, AJ Styles. Ladies and gentlemen, he is Jorge Estrada!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to this edition of Wild Side Wrestling right here on your favorite television station and hopefully WHOT Channel 34 right out of Atlanta, Georgia. And Al Kesh, what a newcomer in Onyx when he come out here and dance like the old K-Crush. Let's call him a new K-Crush. Man, I tell you what, Onyx on fire here on Wild Side.
And what caused him to be on fire? The fact that he is now associated with one Jeff G. Bailey. Each and every week I try and tell you, Steve Martin, you never gave Onyx title shots. You never gave him a push. As soon as he signs with Jeff G. Bailey, he finds himself in the limelight. And we've got a big grudge match this week as he takes on Jorge Estrada.
And let me say this in defense of Jorge Estrada. Man, these fans love Jorge. He comes out to a standing ovation, probably half the crowd, I would say. So this is going to be one hell of a matchup in Onyx and Jorge Estrada.
Yeah, we've seen in weeks past here on Wildside, Jorge Estrada has come to the aid of AJ Styles as Jeff G. Bailey and his henchmen have attacked him. And it's basically popularity by association. Oh, great high bulldog by Estrada. And the place is coming unglued.
Jorge Estrada took one chop too many as he blocked it and put Onyx in that nice bulldog. I tell you what, Jorge is on fire here, and what a matchup we got. Big leapfrog by Onyx, turns around. He's going to block the hip toss. Going to do the backslide.
The move that Kerry Von Erich used to defeat Ric Flair on May 6, 1984 in Texas Stadium doesn't get it.
He didn't get it. And Al gets a history lesson here of the great NWA.
Without a doubt, there's that comic drop. Now takes him up for a combination suplex and slams him down into the ropes and across, and splashes him down.
And we got a two count and a two count only. And we're coming off that big show there at the Athens Music Factory in Athens, Georgia. And these guys are pumped and ready.
I tell you, we had a great time last week at the Athens Music and Burger Factory. Saw David Young stuffing burgers in his mouth like they were going out of style.
Oh, come on, Al.
He's getting out of shape. I don't know. He's getting soft.
Jorge Estrada with a big side headlock. Only I could describe a headlock with an adjective, but, you know, leave it to Chance Williams, a.k.a. Steve Martin. Here we go. Jorge Estrada in the big side headlock here.
Onyx played football at Western Carolina University, also played in the Canadian Football League, and just power slammed Jorge Estrada practically through the ring.
And I want you to look at the chest of Jorge Estrada. He might have tore his chest open.
I don't care what you look at on these guys' bodies. But
come on, Bailey! Bailey went low off. Yeah, how do you describe that, Al Getz?
I think Estrada had a jalapeno stuck in trying to get it out.
Here we go. One more time for the ride goes Jorge. Big boots in the midsection. Out the far rope with a big swing and neck breaker by Onyx. And Onyx is on his game here at the Wildside NCW Arena. Going for the cover. Great finds the leg. And a sloppy cover got him a sloppy pinfall.
Yeah, Onyx wasn't ready to pin him yet, but Onyx looks better each and every week ever since he's been associated with Jeff G. Bailey.
Man, he is lighting his chest up. Onyx is in the zone tonight here at the arena as he's got to whip him in one more time. Hard in that turnbuckle. He catches himself off of the crossbody. Going for the cover, and we got two.
I tell you, the electricity in this building this week is incredible. Each and every week as we approach Hardcore Hell 2000, it just gets crazy. Last year's Hardcore Hell was headlined with a steel cage Rick Michaels took on Scotty Wren. Hardcore Hell 97 featured your two buddies, Matt Hardy and that other guy. You know who I'm talking about.
Oh, of course. And I've been, for the last time, if I use their names on the air again, my syndication's going to be pulled. So.
That's right. You're on probation, Steve Martin.
And I've got you looking out. So needless to say, you're going to run and tell Bill Barons everything that happens here in the booth. Like he don't review the tapes enough.
Yeah, he watches the tapes. He knows what's going on. He knows that you edit out all my great bits. Oh, he's giving him a noogie, I think. He's just giving him a noogie and choking him on the rope. That's great. I love it. Oh, it's time.
Oh, Bailey.
The $279 Bruno Mali shoe. Upside Estrada's head, and I love it.
And one more time. Have we not heard that stand enough? And Jeff G. Bailey has ingrained that in all of our minds. Onyx going to drape him back one more time. Big knife-edge chop. And Onyx with that opener. How about the dancing on the floor? What charisma this guy's got.
Without a doubt. Oh, but now he might not be able to dance anymore. He took a hard fall on the wooden floor of the NCW arena, landing on his left knee.
Keep your eye on Jorge Estrada as he's on that far rope. And here he comes. The plancha to the outside.
Incredible distance and elevation by Estrada, but it wore him out almost as much as it did Onyx, finally able to get back and grab hold of Onyx.
And that was very nice as Jorge cleared that top rope with room to spare.
That's the great thing about watching these guys develop each and every week. I remember seeing both Jorge Estrada and Onyx when they barely knew how to put on a headlock, and now to see them fighting in a marquee grudge match here on Wildside, it's a great thrill.
And he drops him. Jeff G. Bailey's got the leg, and he got the three count. Come on, Al.
I didn't see that. I was watching what was going on in the ring. Estrada tried to suplex him, couldn't get him over.
I believe Jorge had him beat right there with that big slingshot suplex. And Jeff G. Bailey just reached in and jerked the leg out, and Onyx is victorious here at the NCW Arena. But I promise you this, they're going to be another day for Jorge Estrada. And Onyx on at the arena. Wrestling fans, don't go anywhere. NWA, NCW on the road.
Side fans, get ready. Wildside Wrestling, in association with Iron Ring Wrestling, invades the state of Virginia tonight, Saturday, March 11th, at the Garden Virginia High School. You're going to see the IRW champion, Rusty Riddle, take on the Wildside champion, Ruckus, with Jeff G. Bailey in an extreme hardcore match. Also, you're going to see ECW's Kid Cash teaming up Sensation AJ Styles as they take on Bad Attitude. Also, appearances by Mr. Excitement, Jimmy Jack Riddle, Romeo Bliss, Eddie Golden, Jesse Taylor, and Storm Viper. Then, the Pendergrass Georgia will never be the same after March 17th. You're going to see Bull Buchanan versus Giant Ron Studd. WCW's Coach Buzz Stern taking on Luther Biggs. Also appearing, Rick Michaels, AJ Styles, and the legendary Bullet Bob Armstrong. And fans, get ready for this one, March 18th, at the Wildside TV taping in Cornelia, Georgia, Abdullah the Butcher carves his way to the NCW arena. Then fans, get ready for the big one, April 1st. Hardcore Hell 2000 explodes as the war between NCW and the NWA will be decided once and for all as Bad Attitude takes on the new also super cool Scotty Wren with Al Getz versus JC Daz in a 10-foot high steel cage. Continue to watch Wildside for more information on Hardcore Hell in the weeks to come.
Get all your favorite merchandise at Tees and More. Wrestling gear from the World Wrestling to NCW. NASCAR favorites from Dale Earnhardt to Jeff Gordon. And don't forget your Big Johnson. We have all the latest apparel seen on TV worn by your favorite stars. We also carry body jewelry. That's Tees and More, located in the Kmart Shopping Center. Call at 706 776-6213. Is your car giving trouble? Take it to G&L. L Automotive has been locally owned and operated by Lee Grant since 1978. With over 60 years combined experience, we work on all domestic and import. We have all the latest tools and equipment. Right. G&L Automotive in 47 Airport Road, Cornelia, Georgia.
Has your home phone been disconnected? Ace America's Cash Express can get you talking again for just $49. Owe another phone company money? We can hook you up. Get unlimited local calls and 911 emergency access now for just $49 a month. No deposit, no credit, no ID. Just look for the big green Ace sign and fill out a short application. Don't be without a home phone, and don't pay more than $49. Come by any Ace today and sign up now. Service provided by ComSouth.
You're not ready to be a mom. Someone else is. You just have to know where to find her.
Chance Williams, I promised you a bloodletting of biblical proportions, and I delivered on what I said. One man, not just two, they were left laying in puddles of blood. You had to send the whole dressing room out, and Ruckus took care of them one by one. Silky Boom Boom, one corner in a puddle of blood. Frenchy Riviera, lay drowning in his own blood. A bunch of people whose names I don't even care to know were tossed out of garbage. That's what I look forward to. There is in your dressing room that can stop me. I have told you that I am going to have control of NCW. I am NCW. And the man that is going to put me over the top is Ruckus. Not the Ruckus you had. Not the Ruckus of old that slapped people's hands and gave a damn about the fans. He cares about money. And I've got plenty of it. Tell him, Ruckus.
You know, there's a saying, as I walk through the valley of death, I shall fear no evil. When you step in the ring with Ruckus, you are walking in the valley of death, and I am evil. When you step in the ring with me, prepare for your death. Prepare for proportions of evil to come to you.
Yeah. Wrestling fans, the following contest is for the NWA Worldwide Television Championship. Introducing first, the challenger. From Bucksnort, Tennessee, weighing 312 pounds.
Representing NWA Worldwide.
He is Bunk.
I love it! I love it! Spunky's in the house! Oh my God! Oh yes, I give up!
What? What?
We're bringing in Abdullah the Butcher. Matt and Jim Hardy come from this group, and we've got Spunkmeyer.
That's right, we got Spunkmeyer. I'm happy to say it too. Spunky's the man.
From Fort Worth, Texas, Wayne. 20 pounds. He is the current reigning two-time NWA Worldwide Television Champion. He is Ray the
afraid. Be very afraid.
Remember, you hang your head.
both the doors. It's Monster Madness. 35 hair-raising hits on 2 CDs and 2 cassettes. It rocks! Lita Ford. This 35-track collection is not sold in stores. Rush delivery available. Get Monster Madness. It'll rock your world. The number on your screen or order online at musicspace.com.
Once in a while, everybody runs into a little trouble on the road. But if you generally drive safely and sanely, you may be eligible for Rodney D. Young's safety discount. Why don't you call us? We'll give you a quote fast. And it's safe to say we could save you a bundle.
Think Young, Rodney D. Young.
0678733. If you're ready to lose weight, muscle up, and get back into shape, I've got a free video you're gonna love.
Introducing a winning fitness strategy.
You gotta eat healthy, drink plenty of water, and most importantly, strength train with Bowflex.
Strength training adds muscle. Not only does your shape look better, you actually increase your metabolism.
Hey, I'm 41, and I'm in the best shape of my life. And I can tell you, Bowflex really does work.
For a free video and brochure on the machine that can help you get into great shape at any age, call right now.
Look at Spunky go. You're going to see a new champ crowned, I know it.
I'm going to use my saying here. He is one hell of an athlete.
He is. It's about time you admitted that fact.
He is short of a...
Whoa! Oh, my God, he's killing him.
And here comes the lovely Strawberry to ringside.
Now, that's worth looking at right there. With Strawberry at ringside, what's she doing out here? She's not even supposed to be here.
I don't know.
Not that I'm upset that she's here, you know. Hey,
hey, no problem. I know you love Strawberry.
Oh,
here we go.
Eat it 3 times a day.
And he catches him with the finisher here.
Yeah, but the
Jimmy
ref
is tied up.
The ref is preoccupied. And here comes Gemini in the ring. Here's Gemini, a newcomer here in the wild side. Up and down goes the prodigy.
He dropped him on the back of his head, Al Getz. And TJ Gray is out. And this strange individual named Gemini is gone as fast as he come in.
Wait a
Strawberry
second.
Gonna attack.
Strawberry just kicked Spunkmeyer. Oh no! Stunner! Stunner! Spunkmeyer got the stunner from Strawberry. Say that 10 times fast.
What? Door for the cover. I assume that's a cover.
I don't know what that is. Wait a second.
We got a new television champion. The NWA television champion is Strawberry.
What? What?
And you gotta love this, at least I do anyway.
Well, she's a girl. She can't hold a title.
Well, she just did it. Toy belt and all. There we go. Miss Strawberry Fields here at the NCW Arena. First time. And I guess she's gonna walk out as TV champion.
Funky.
What an addition to the wild side. Strawberry, new television champion.
Tell you the two greatest additions I've seen of this show in some time.
I agree with you there, Al. Ladies and gentlemen, don't go anywhere. We'll be back.
You see, word out on the street, you're rolling me away so fast because I'm hanging with Rick Michaels and Chance Williams and supporting the NCW. Well, let me tell you, I'm just as bad as I ever been. I test the fabric this sport was made of. I am still as bad as I've ever been. I'm satisfied numerous of women with nothing but a bottle of suntan all in ping pong battle. I'm spanking their little naked ass with fruit roll-ups, lick. Give them the privilege to turn around and watch me eat it when I'm through. I'm still just as nasty, pouring milk all over the women's chest and making them a part of a complete. I have suffered and I have went through pain for this organization, and I'm not going nowhere, Daddy, because you see, Romeo knows what pain and suffering is. Pain and suffering is making love to a beautiful woman. She reaches over, gets a high heel shoe, gets it sobbing wet, reaches around, opens a That suffering, Danny, and it's not so pretty. But Bill Barron, underrated, I will not be ignored. I'm so pretty.
Good times go even better with beer. Now you can show your love for America's favorite beverage with the Time for a Beer Watch. Amazing new watch has a special quartz movement. Shows a beer mug actually filling and emptying every 12 seconds.
Oh, that's great. Wait till my husband sees this. Oh, look, the mug is filling up. This is the item.
The Time for a Beer Watch is perfect for anyone who loves beer. Only 20. It features a quartz movement, tone case, and leather band.
Oh, I gotta have one. No, two. I gotta have two of these.
What a great gift idea.
The Time for a Beer Watch comes in a gift money back guarantee, but it isn't so yours.
To order your Time for a Beer Watch, call 1-800-977-5252. That's 1-800-977-5252. Call now.
This ain't no Mickey Mouse. This ain't no Looney Tune. Yeah! This is anime. And it's taking America by storm. Now, you can catch the anime fever or turbocharge your current anime video collection with the best of Japanese anime 2. But be warned, the best of Japanese anime 2 ain't no kid stuff. It's animation grown up and gone wild. Call this toll-free number now and get Wrath of the Ninja delivered to your door for just $4.95 with subscription. Call now, and you'll get a bonus anime video, Project Echo versus Battle One, absolutely free. That's right, you'll get two fire-powered anime videos for just $4.95. This is a limited-time offer of apocalyptic proportions, so call now.
Order your first Best of Japanese Animation 2 video for just $4.95 plus $3.99 shipping and receive your free anime video. Call 1-800-334-5835 now.
Now is the time we can all do something for our community. It's Census 2000. By filling it out, you ensure that our community gets heard. Answers to Census 2000 help determine where roads should go and whether new schools are needed. This information is used to plan for health care centers and programs for seniors and so much more. When your form arrives in March, please participate. Your answers are protected by law. Census 2000. This is your future. Don't leave it blank.
They were ordinary people who half a century ago did nothing less than help save the world. And yet there is no...
Oh, Rick Michaels, you thought you had a chance, but you never had a chance. You had the Rock and Roll Express 6 times world champion.
Seven times now, baby.
Yeah, well, now at this point, the first wild side champion that's worth a darn in this company. And we got it right here, the Rock and Roll Express. Looks like they want you to come back, try to defend those belts on the first, but you guys have busy schedules.
Well, they want to defend their honor. From their hometown, you understand this right here, Rick Michaels, whatever you want to call yourself. You understand one thing about, you see, we stand for NWA. We live NWA. We've been in every major organization there is. You know what we wrestle as? NWA. That's what it's all about. The National Wrestling Alliance. That's what started. That's what made wrestling what it is today. And understand, you want to come down here and at the expense of the Rock and Roll Express say that you're going to be champions? You know, maybe if we beat them, we might get shot.
Maybe.
So we'll do this right here and do that. But understand this, it didn't happen. Not in your wildest dreams, brother, because every dream you banked on, you're going to slowly, slowly see it fading away. Because understand, ourselves and Bill and Rock and Roll, we're here to stay. We don't care what it takes. We don't understand. All we know is one thing, and we learned it a long time ago. That's and when it comes down to nitty grit, you understand this. Rock and roll, we don't
Crash, gonna be whipped here on Wild Side. And he is gonna light up the back of White Trash.
You know, another problem they have with this White Trash, a couple of weeks ago at the Athens Music Factory, up for a big night of wrestling there. I was looking for Trash all throughout the day of the show and the hours leading up to the event, and he was nowhere to be found. I was going to go over some training stuff with him. Turns out he was down the street getting an eyebrow pierced.
Oh, White Trash is into piercings and tattoos, and that is for sure. As you can tell by his body, is decorated along with a hairdo. Don't forget
It changes color every day, and it has nothing to do with dye. It's just from lack of taking a shower, if you ask me.
And here we go with a metal chair to the head.
Oh, square to the skull of White Trash.
And Faku swung that chair like a baseball bat. It's Trash going to get up one more time. And to the head.
The powerful now residing in the great state of Florida, taking it. Trash. And I tell you what a card Hardcore Hell is shaping up to be. As we've said before, the big mess, JC Dagger, Scotty Wren, finally one-on-one. And I tell you, after what happened last time JC Dagger stepped in the ring with Scotty Wren at Y2 Chaos, we're cooking up a whole lot of punishment for JC Dagger.
Baku, gonna make the top row. And this is a probably 275-pound guy, I would say. And he's all the way up top. Nobody at home, and thank God, a White Trash would have been a pancake right here in the center of the NCW arena.
Could have scraped him off with a spatula. Now White Trash trying to get the fans into it. Slowly but surely, they're getting into it. Now Trash up to his feet. Trash has the chair. He's got his second wind.
And White Trash going to give him a receipt on them chair shots. We got two to the top of the head, and Faku on the way out.
Trash still has a receipt. He just gave a receipt to Faku. Got a receipt coming to him from super cool Scotty Wren.
I've said it 1,000 times. White Trash can take a beating like nobody else and turn around.
Yeah,
and
that's
get
something
back
to be
up.
Proud of. Yeah, hey, what are you the best at? Oh, I'm the best at taking a beating. Yeah, that's something to tell your grandkids. And what an accomplishment that is. Faku has that stop sign.
To the head. Good.
And that's three good gods in one match. That might be a record.
That might
there.
Be a record for you, Steve Barton, as much as you like.
And he's going to drop him across that ring barricade. Like the stop sign wasn't bad enough.
I haven't heard someone scream good God since the last time I was at the Holiday Inn Express here in Cornelia.
And here we go. As thou guess, one ladders continue here on Wild Side.
Yeah, you'll probably edit that one out, too. I tell you what, fans, you talk about Romeo Blizzard. Oh, my goodness. There we go. There we go. Get him, Scotty. Get him, Scotty. That's it. Super cool.
Scotty,
you got
ran.
Him.
For the ride. Big power slam.
No one messes with Al Guest. No one screws with Al Guest. Get him. That's right. That was a super cool leg drop by super cool Scotty Wren. I told you, White. Coming for him from Super Cool, and here it is, payback for hell.
He dropped him on the back of his head, and White Trash could be hurt.
Oh no, there's that music. Where is he?
JC,
no,
he's in the
turn
ring.
Turn around, guys.
Here he goes, gonna set him up top. JC Nash, big bulldog, DDT. And JC Nash all over his rival known as Scotty Wren, former tag team champions here in NCW.
And they're going to
the way out in the crowd one more time.
They're out in the crowd. JC Nash going after Scotty Wren. There's a chair, swinging that chair like a man possessed.
All out the fight.
It's just... And Scotty Wren are going to hook it up here on Wild Side. This isn't even a sanctioned match. They do have a match scheduled April 1st for Hardcore Hell. Security out there trying to break them up. I tell you what, this thing is going all over the building. Come Hardcore Hell, there's got to be a way to keep some order, to keep things under control. JC Dez just nailed Scotty Wren with that steel chair.
That was the damnedest fight I've ever seen. As this continuing here on Wild Side in the audience is Scotty Wren and Dez will beat the hell out of each other right here on Wild Side. Into the chairs we go. Wrestling fans, let's get away from this situation. We'll be back right after this.
The best of Def Comedy Jam is now on home video.
Make some noise.
Now you can own the best of the comedy series that rocked the world. Call now and get your first volume of the Best of Death Comedy Jam for $9.99.
Ain't that the guy for What's Happening?
For a limited time only, use your credit card and we'll also send you absolutely free two Raw for TV. Performances so outrageous they couldn't be seen on cable.
Check it out.
Then every month, preview another video highlighting killer performances by today's comedy legends.
Can I get an amen for the brothers?
The Best of Death Comedy Jam is not available in stores and can't be seen on TV.
We in the house!
Come to Death Jam, huh?
Call and get your first video for only $9.99. Use your credit card and we'll also send you two Raw for TV, absolutely free. The Best of Death Comedy Jam. Call now.
Call 1-800-564-6677 to order Death Comedy Jam for only $9.99. That's 1-800-564-6677.
Funerals are something we all have to face. For over 30 years, the Golden Memorial Plan has helped make this difficult time easier to deal with.
Oh, Dad was a great guy. He made sure everything was taken care of. So when he left, everything was done exactly like Dad wanted it to be.
This low-cost plan pays up to $10,000 cash directly to your beneficiary or to the funeral home of your choice. The plan is ideal for people 35 to 90, even those with health problems or limited income.
No physical exam is required, rates never increase, and you cannot be canceled. For immediate coverage regardless of health, call for free information about the Golden Memorial Plan.
I feel good and I feel secure knowing that my wife and kids aren't going to have any troubles. They're not going to be burdened if anything happens to me down the line.
Funerals now average from $4,000 to $7,000 and more. This plan pays up to $10,000 cash, usually within 24 hours.
Call us for a free planning guide and more information about this very generous plan.
And now introducing his...
Wrestling fans, welcome back to this edition of Wildside Wrestling. Steve Martin and Al Getson here calling this matchup. And look who's made his way to the ringside area. The number one fan favorite, AJ Styles, champion, and taking on Ed, 20 Golden. And I got to admit, Golden is one of the best wrestling technicians in the business. But you take AJ Styles on the other end, this guy can go with a and he can fly like a bird.
I'm really looking forward to this match, Steve. I mean, you have the mat technician, Eddie Golden, against the incredibly agile wunderkind, AJ Styles. You know, not only have I made fun in the past of his past as a cheerleader, but he's also a two-time state champion in wrestling here in the state of Georgia, and they're going to get it on. I tell you what, though. You missed during this commercial break. I mean, it's hard to pack everything here at the NCW Arena into this 60-minute program. After we left and went to commercial, JC Daz and Scotty Wren, about 7-8 minutes straight, were brawling throughout the building. Then security finally got them back to the locker room. Next thing I know, both men are out in the parking lot brawling out there. Unbelievable, hardcore. JC Daz and Scotty Wren.
Hardcore Hell 2000 comes Saturday night, April the 1st, here at the NCW Arena. You're talking about all hell breaking loose, and Scotty Wren and JC Daz are going to finish this feud once and for all. But let's don't take nothing away from this matchup as the television title is on the line. Eddie Golden going to tie up here with AJ Styles. Into the side headlock he goes.
We already saw his U.S. champion, Terry Knight, retain the title. Also the manager of the Wildside Heavyweight Champion, and if Eddie Golden can beat AJ Styles, Bailey will manage all three singles champs, but so far it's rocky road for Eddie Golden as AJ Styles has the advantage.
AJ Styles is one of the most incredible athletes I've ever had the privilege of calling his matches. This guy has been in the business 1 year as of last month, and here he is with a 10-year veteran known as Ed Golden from the Stud Stable, and we're going for the ride one more time. Goes Golden. Nice Frankensteiner, Hurricane Rana, right here on Wildside.
incredible quickness, the way he snapped that Frankensteiner out. And Eddie Golden, I think he's had enough.
And surely this thing's not going to end on a count out as AJ Styles is in the ring begging for more. And you know, for AJ Styles to go hold for hold with a 10-year veteran like Ed Golden, you're talking about boosting his credibility in this business called pro wrestling. He's unbelievable. He really is.
Well, I mean, you know, the list of men he has defeated here in Wildside, quite impressive. He, K-Crush, running to Memphis, Tennessee. K-Crush signed a WWF developmental contract and then lost to AJ Styles in his last match here in Wildside.
We're trading knife-edge chops here as Styles is all over Golden like a bad dream. In 24 karat, Ed Golden going for the right hard into that turnbuckle as they saying it's time for his flipping ability.
Oh, incredible flip up by Styles. And Styles, as we're talking about developmental contract, AJ Styles, just got dropped face first, but he actually turned down a contract from WCW out of his loyalty and his belief into what was happening here in the NCW arena with Wildside.
And let me say this, he said on numerous occasions, he loves NCW, and that's who he's standing strong for. And, you know, me and AJ Styles are friends inside and outside of the business. He's just a great guy. And one of these days, Bill Barons is going to give this guy the deserves instead of pushing these NWA guys. Like Spunkmeyer.
Hey, I'd like to see Spunkmeyer take AJ Styles on for the TV title. That'd be a fantastic match.
Here we go. And he lands on his feet like Golden. Turns around.
Styles saw Golden was moving out of the instead of doing the shooting star press, he landed square on his feet and was able to take Golden.
Going for the cover, and we got if Styles ever gets his hands on it, it's gonna be a bad day for the camp of the attorney agent.
I tell you what, Jeff G. Bailey is been having this feud with AJ Styles for many months, just as long as he's been feuding with you, Steve. It's getting out of control as we head into hardcore hell. Both want that TV title because the TV champ always gets the main marquee matches at hardcore hell. And when you talk about hardcore hell memories, back to hardcore hell 1997, one of the most insane I've ever seen, a three-way tag team. Involved in that match were Ruckus and Kid Cash. They brawled all throughout the building. Oh, had it right there. They hung each other. They went to destroy three cars. One of the most amazing things I've ever seen. And Hardcore Hell 2000, from all expectations, is going to blow it away.
My God, Styles has just been flipped up by the 24-karat Ed Golden. And Golden gonna drape him across this second rope, and Bailey, come on, Bailey! This right here is what's gonna stop.
Bailey's choking him. Bailey's wanted to get a piece of AJ Styles for a long time, and nothing would be sweeter than if his man, Ed Golden, can win that TV title right here this week on television.
Here he goes, Styles, right here on Wildside, and let me say this, only on Wildside. Is Bailey gonna choke the out of AJ Styles, and this, you're talking about right here. Here comes Golden one more time. Nobody at home as he hits the lower midsection on that second rope. Styles back up to the vertical base with a spinning kick. A wheel kick, we'll say. Full ride. One more time. Big high back drop. Landed right on his tail.
Yeah, took that bad. Landed on his coccyx, as they call it. In medical school, only a two count by Styles.
Only you and Bill Barons would know that.
Wildside on the road. Catch us Wednesday, March 23rd at the Wild Horse Country Music Showcase. Also, don't forget Friday night, March 31st in Gainesville, Georgia at the National Guard Armory. All the top stars of Wildside coming to Gainesville.
I encourage everybody, if Wildside comes to a town near you, buy a ticket, buy a front row ticket, because it's something you'll never forget. Wildside Wrestling growing stronger and stronger as the year 2000 grows. And we got the referee down as Eddie Golden and AJ Styles for the television title, and our referee is down.
referee Jimmy Rivers is down, and that's not the first shot he's taken this week on the program.
Nobody's there to make the count, Al Guest, but I'm going to tell you one thing. I know somebody who can.
Who?
Well, we need somebody from, it'll be me.
What? Wait a second. AJ Styles has him pinned. Steve Martin right in the ring. What? What's he doing? What? Here come the troops. Here come the troops. Ruckus and Onyx. Steve Martin just counted a three. I don't know if that counts or what's going on, but now Steve Martin down in the middle of the ring. Bailey stopping him with those $279 Bruno Mali shoes. It's working over AJ Styles. Like we said earlier on, this feud's been going on for months with no sight. And finally, Bailey has Steve Martin down. Golden now has him setting him up for a pile driver. Up, he got him up, he's got him up. Oh, and down, and I'm now joined by the vice president of the NWA, Mr. Bill Barrett. Good to see you.
Oh, and this is great, isn't this?
I love it.
Steve Martin decided to get involved again. Either he has to go to the ring to insult a heavyweight belt, get himself over with the crowd. Well, he's over a lot now, isn't he?
Oh, yeah. Overpaid and overrated. He's real. Bailey's got a pair of clippers.
Oh, he's prematurely balding. I guess Jeff just wants to help him out here.
I wouldn't know anything about balding, so, you know, but Steve sure does.
Poor Steve. You know, I feel badly because this man, he's already self-conscious about his appearance, self-conscious about the way he looks, and you know, and this is going to be terrible. He's going to lose all the... And look at AJ. Poor AJ seems to be really in trouble here. Onyx trying to help him up.
Yeah, I don't know. AJ is down, and it looks like Onyx now taping him to the ring.
No, actually, it looks like Onyx is just trying to make sure he doesn't hurt himself. AJ's taking a very big fall here. Onyx is just making sure he doesn't go anywhere where he could hurt himself. You know, very often, if you move someone with an injury, that's when they get hurt.
Point, Mr. Berenstein. That's why you're president of the NWA. Wait a second. There's Steve Martin's girlfriend, Amy Cantrell, trying to get in the ring. Referee Jimmy Rivers holding her back.
Oh, and I tell you, he must have some nappy hair or something, because they're having trouble getting it off.
Taking a while. Oh, wait. Come.
Oh, and, you know, well, oh, God, they didn't even bring out the big guns here. Bring out Thunder, bring out Stone Mountain, all of his little buddies.
Yeah, he's got a lot of friends, but he's no match. Oh, Onyx in trouble now. Onyx up and planted down by Thunder.
Now, there's no call for that. Absolutely no call for that.
You should fine him and suspend him.
Well, I didn't even think that was happening anymore. Now, look at these morons down here at ringside getting on a fine athlete. Jeff G. Bailey out there with Eddie. I mean, there's absolutely no reason for this kind of thing. Absolutely no. I got to go see if I can handle this. This security's doing an incompetent job again. You're doing a heck of a job over here, Al.
Thank you.
Just keep doing this job out here. Poor AJ looks like he might be hurt.
Chaos as we are in the closing moments of this week's edition of Wildside. And there, Bill Behrens raising the hand of one Jeff G. Bailey. Inside the ring, Steve Martin just got a haircut. AJ Styles was tied up to the ring. Can't throw him over there with Steve Martin. Unbelievable. This whole arena is standing on their feet. And like I said, everyone turns it up a notch as we come to hardcore hell. Here's Jeff G. Bailey.
I tell you, it's great to have you here for Steve. It looks like he's falling down.
Of that bald head, you piece of trash! This is not a game! This is my company! Get down!
Security, restrain this woman, please!
Wildside fans, get ready! Wildside Wrestling, in association with Iron Ring Wrestling, invades the state of Virginia tonight, Saturday, March 11th, at the High School. You're going to see WWE champion Rusty Riddle take on the Wildside champion Ruckus with Jeff G. Bailey in an extreme hardcore match. Also, you're going to see ECW's Kid Cash teaming up with super sensation AJ Styles as they take on Bad Attitude. Also, appearances by Mr. Excitement, Jimmy Jack Riddle, Romeo, Eddie Golden, Jesse Taylor, and Storm Viper. Then, Fairgrass, Georgia flea market will never be the same after March 17th. You're going to see Bull Buchanan versus Giant Ron Studd, WCW's Coach Buzz Stern taking on Luther Biggs, also Rick Michaels, AJ Styles, and the legendary Bull. And fans, get ready for this one, March 18th at the Wildside TV taping in Cornelia, Georgia. Abdullah the Butcher carves his way to the NCW arena. Then fans, get ready for the big one. April 1st, Hardcore Hell 2000 explodes as the war between NCW and the NWA will be decided once and for all as Bad Attitude, the New South. Also, super cool Scotty Wren with Al Getz versus JC Daz in a 10-foot high steel cage. Wild Outside for more information on Hardcore Hell in the weeks to come.
Wanted. The car store is looking for good people with bad credit who deserve a second chance. First-time buyers, slow payments, bankruptcy, no credit. Not at the car store, located directly across McEver Road from Oakwood. The car store. Call at 770-534-1001. The car store located in Oakwood, Georgia. Quality cars at reasonable prices.
Portion of Wildside Wrestling is brought to you by Gumby's Pizza of Athens, Georgia, located at 496 across from the Grumby Dormitory on University of Georgia. Wildside Wrestling will return after these messages.
My man died. Now they tell me it was AIDS. Hey, I didn't know anything about AIDS. And I didn't know he had passed the virus on to me either. Not until my baby was born with it.
Don't let this happen to you. If you're pregnant, get tested for HIV. There are new medicines that will not only help you, they will also help keep your baby safe. For free information, call 1-800-342-AIDS.
Remember when you used to look like this, Chance Williams? Remember when you were always bragging about being a top model in Atlanta? You were so proud. You were on Unsolved Mysteries. You were a big, pretty boy. You thought you were going to be on the cover of Blue Boy. Well, guess what? We took your hair. You see that? That's your hair, Chance Williams. You're bald. Ugly. I bet your woman isn't going to be giving you any for a long time because she's probably so revolted to even look at you. You are disgusting, and it's because of me. I took your manhood. I emasculated you right in your own crowd, the so-called NCW arena. Well, not too much longer. It's going to be the JGB arena, and that stands for Jeff G. Bailey, because I am going to take control. It's already started. Terry Knight, U.S. champion. Ruckus, champion. Onyx, Eddie Golden. Either one could be TV champion or tag team champions. It's better because it's going to be mine. I told you a long time ago, you wanted to screw with Crush? He humiliated you. He's gone now to make big money. You see that 2-carat diamond in my ear? That's a gift from Crush. You couldn't afford that if you saved your money a whole year. Chance Williams, you're done. There's nothing you can do. It's over.
The next time you need horse supplies, the House of Tack is... We carry a full line of saddles, pads, blankets, bits, and even horseshoes. All major credit cards accepted. We will even hold your personal check for 2 weeks to help you out of that bind. The House of Tack, created by Ronnie and Joy Garman, located behind Kmart on J. Warren Road, Cornelia, Georgia. Or give us a call at 776-9227.
At Oak & Moore, we've built a business by discounting name brand furniture every day. Our selection has never been better with over 25 bedroom suits. over 70 living room ensembles, and more than 100 recliners. For an entertainment center you need, select a financing plan to fit your budget, including 90 days, same as cash. And as always, it's set up, located in the Cornelia Plaza Shopping Center. That's Oak and More, and more, and more, and more.
Want to transform flat, fine, boring hair into exciting, thick, beautiful hair? Wish you could turn bad hair days into perfect hair days. Then you need the HairFlex Styling System, the amazing flexible styling tool that will double your hair's volume guaranteed. Don't rant, rave, and tease. To give flat, fine hair double the volume, just flex and squeeze. It's that easy. Flex and squeeze, and the top of your hair gets height right where you need it most. Flex and crimp, and sides get volume. Thinning hair? No problem. Flex and lift to fill in thinning hair. She looks fabulous. Look, ordinary combs tease hair downward, causing frizz. But HairFlex's amazing flexible design lifts hair from the root, right where you need it most, giving you double the volume without the frizz. Long, short, thick, or thin, you look like you spent hours at the hair salon. No more frizzy hair. No more flat, boring hair. Now you can create outrageous volume and stunning salon styles quickly and easily with the HairFlex Styling Tool. And it's yours for less than the cost of one visit to the hair salon. We guarantee you'll double your hair's volume or your money back. Order now and you'll get George Carroll's Styling Guide with simple instructions for fabulous styles. But that's not all. You'll also receive the HairFlex Special Effects Styling Spray. Spray right through the brush for superior holding power. But wait, call now and we'll send you a second HairFlex Styling Tool free. Want even more? Order within the next 10 minutes and we'll send you the amazing HairFlex Travel Mini Dryer. Use with HairFlex to dry and style your hair in half the time. Imagine, that's an $80 value, all for only $29.95. This superior offer is not available in stores, so don't delay. For perfect hair, order the HairFlex Styling System today.
To order the HairFlex System for only $29.95 plus shipping, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-543-6200 or send check or money order to the address on your screen. Don't delay. Order your HairFlex Styling System today. That number again is 1-800-543-6200. Call now.
Getting out of hand. Even for money, please do something.
Amy, it's got out of hand, but I'm going to say something right now. Jeff G. Bailey, along with Ruckus, Onyx, Eddie Golden, anybody else that had anything to do with me looking this way, you're going to understand one thing. Who's the boss for you? And come March 18th, Abdullah the Butcher will be at the NCW Arena. And right now, due to my orders, in this situation right here, Ruckus, you're gonna face Doodle the Butcher. Let's get out of here. I'm embarrassed.
Isn't it nice to know that if you're not ready to be a mom, someone else is? You just have to know where to find her.